The lock allows water to lift the boat up to a higher level and down again by filling and emptying the lock chambers using the pump. As the boat travels through the lock chambers, you must switch the gates and the pump around so the boat is always floating safely. After the boat has passed through the lock, it is ready to go on.